first technique we're going to cover is the backhand back leg. So the key to this is when you're wrestling, your back leg and your back hand need to be the first thing that reaches. If I'm reaching here with my front leg, this opponent is going to shoot right underneath that arm. So literally, back hand, back arm, I'm going to reach, touch the forehead, bring my head in, collar tie, swim down his arm, and grab his tricep and pull. So just to show you again, back leg, back hand. So this other hand's going to lay down, protect my front leg lead, reach, close in, cover the collar tie, slide down, and pull. All right, so one more time in full motion.